This is a crock pot ramen mac and cheese. It's so simple. You just do Velveeta cheese with ramen noodles and some other fun little savory, yummy, delicious treats. And then you put the lid on and you cook it, and it's gonna be so good. Yeah, that's perfect. Smell all the flavors in there. That's some good cheese. Yum. Crock pot. Ramen mac and cheese. Delicious. Look at that. So good. Look at that yummy cheese. I love it. So yummy. So yummy. So yummy. So yummy.